The modern eraser, as we know it today, was invented by Hyman Lippmann in 1858. Lippmann, an American stationer, patented a device that combined a pencil with an eraser at the end. This allowed for the convenient removal of pencil marks by simply flipping the pencil over and using the attached eraser. Lippmann's invention marked a significant improvement in erasing capabilities and became the precursor to the erasers we use today.